Here we are, me and Calico, Riverside High School Beavers.
Woo!
ready to climb the tallest mountain in the Rocky Mountains, Mount Elbert. We've never done anything like this before. What do you think?
I'm dying.
Is it steep?
Yes.
Let's see. Yeah, it's steep. There's the trail. Oh my God. We're about 20% of the way there, I think. We've been hiking for an hour and 20 minutes, and we can finally see the tree line. I don't know if you can see it in this video or not. Let's see. There it is, tree line up through the hills.
There he goes, I can't breathe. See you when you come back down.
You're not staying there. What kind of bird is that? He just flew right up to us. Huh? It's pretty. Want to come here and land on my arm? Guess not.
That's just in case, Mount Massive.
Mount Massive over there.
Yeah, it's like a tube.
Oh. What a view up here, I tell you what. Sweet. It's Leadville in the middle. And that's not even the top. This is one of the hardest things I've ever done, but it's awesome. See you at the top. All right, this is the biggest, steepest part. That's not the top up there. Once we get over that, we'll be able to see the summit. I think there's a glacier up there. Oh man, this is awesome. Okay, we're at the top of the false peak. Looking back, we're gonna leave Calico's bag here at the base camp. You can see it from the top, so if somebody tries to steal it, they've got a long run to get away from us. All right, wait, here's the top, right here. Right there it is. Trail up to the top. We are gonna make it. Okay, this is really crazy, man. I can't believe we're doing this, but we're almost there. We just saw some people at the bottom. The people that we saw at the bottom told us it's only 20 more minutes. Oh yeah, hey, look at this little guy that came to visit us. Look at him. There he is. Hey, little guy. Cool. Apparently these guys hop across rocks a little easier than us. You know what I'm talking about? We're taking baby steps. Well, hey, next report's from the top. See ya. Well, we're gonna make it. There's the summit. Here's a Business meeting in progress. What company you guys work for, girls?
I work for Hanger Orthopedic.
Oh, yeah. You sell, like, replacement knees and stuff?
That's one side of it. I do post-operative recovery therapy.
All right.
So, like, when you come out of surgery, ice machine, CPM machine, that's
so, like,
my
if you
division.
Fall down the mountain and tear your shit up,
I can
her.
Help you.
I hope I don't need your help. Oh man, we're at the summit with a whole bunch of other partying people. And it's awesome up here. There's like glaciers everywhere.
Do you guys want a picture?
And just everywhere mountains. It's holy crap. Look how far down that is. This is sweet. Can't believe we did it.
Was in the spring one sunny day, my baby left me, she's gone away.
And now she's gone and I don't worry, all I'm sitting on top of the world.
We're coming down. Yeah. I'm being chased by a storm. This sucks. But actually, it's not so bad. The worst part was the lungs, I have to admit. I'll tell you about my quads later, but my legs made it up. I'm about to see if they'll make it down. Big storm rolling in. We've been lucky so far. Look at that over there. Holy smokes.